Hi, I'm Michele Morrone, and this week I'm in Berlin, so I'm gonna be very happy to answer all of your questions. Bye. The favorite song is "Dad," because I made this song for my dad that I lost when I had 12 years old, and I tried to kind of build up, a dialect between me and him. I mean, it's like if you're asking me if you do you like more your first son or your second son? There's no answer for that. No, not yet, not yet. I didn't think about, because I think that I want to give a message to people, and I want all the world to be able to reach this message, and the global language is English, so not yet. Absolutely, yes. I can't wait to start my tours, all around, in Germany, in Brazil, in Italy, in America, and everywhere. After a long day, well, if I'm really tired, I like to get a massage. If I still have energy, I don't know, just go in my house, grab the guitar, and just play the guitar, listen to music. My favorite food is the kind of pasta that my mom's make. No, it's very good. My mom's pasta, with my shoes. No, I'm kidding. No, just keep working. Just keep working as I used to do, as I always used to do, just to keep the same passion for music that I had, 2, 3 years ago, 5 years ago, 10 years ago. This is the only reason that I can use to stay on the ground, passion for music. My favorite color, wow, it's I think black. I think black, yeah. Well, I have a lot of tattoos all over my body, but this is my favorite one because this is the phoenix, and it's. The phoenix, when he dies, is it born again, and it's like, if you can see, there's a skull here over here, and it looks like if he gets all of the bad thing of my life, and he flies away with that. Well, in August, I think I'm gonna get a break because after a long, long, long time, I didn't focus, I didn't have time to focus on to myself to take a break. But after I think at the end of August, I'm gonna start working on the new album, and to start, I have two movies to shoot, and I have to study the script. I have to focus a lot on work. So thank you very much to listen at all of my answers, and swipe up here to listen at my album. Thank you very much.